outside Savannah. The spring of 1844, they drove the last nail in and opened up the doors. And Jebediah Moore was the first to be baptized. I saw him married here and married here when the Yankees took his life. I felt the pain of people fighting their own demons and the presence of the power that finally freed them. I'm a bright and shining beacon, giving shelter in the storm. And every saint and sinner I greet with open arms. I am the rock. Stained glass and stone, the foundation that this town was built upon. And I've been standing strong and steady all these years, held together by the faithful gathered here. I've heard the words of deliverance and damnation, and the sweet sound of redemption and salvation. Entire congregations with their voices raised in song, while the angels in my rafters rejoice and sing along. I am the rock. I am stained glass and stone, the foundation that this town was built upon. And I've been standing strong and steady all these years, held together by the faithful gathered here. And as long as there's a God above and people still believe, my walls will never crumble and I will always. Stained glass and stone, the foundation that this town was built upon. And I've been standing strong and steady all these years, held together by the faithful gathered here. I am the rock. I am stained glass and stone, the foundation built upon. And I've been standing strong and steady all these years, held together by the faithful gathered here. Outside Savannah, the spring of 1844, they drove the last nail in and opened up my door.